our first PSA, What's Going On, of 2022. I'm Lisa, one of the educators here in the park, and I have our education team. So over here we have Dr. Jim.
Hi, everyone. Certainly want to welcome you to the 4 Nature Center. We're really excited about everything that's been happening here and looking forward to its reopening. Once we are reopened, please come out and visit us. We look forward to seeing you here.
And we have our incomparable Miss Lynn.
Hi, everybody. Looking forward to seeing everybody in the park.
So you can check out the progress of what's going on here at Ford Nature Center on our social media. So make sure you check it out, and I'm going to take you for a little tour on the outside. So hope to see you in the park.
Go ahead.
As you can see, we're still in an active construction zone. You can see all the workers' equipment, trucks, and everything out here. So visitors are not permitted on the property as of now. So please respect that. We look forward to when you can come. We are on track. We hope to reopen in late spring or early summer. And we can't wait to have you here. But please, for everyone's safety, this is not the time to visit yet.
It's important to remember, too, that when the Robinsons had this house built back in 1912, 1913, that their whole purpose was that they were going to be in nature. They had lived over in downtown Youngstown over by Wick Avenue, and they had this house built here so that they could be in nature. They were both avid bird watchers. In fact, we have a copy of a bird inventory that was done here in 1933. So we maintain the legacy of the Robinson family and also the Ford family.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining us for our very first What's Going On PSA of 2022. And we hope to see you sometime here in the park. Bye-bye.